Hello guys, welcome to NBA episode. We are going to do the hate match on Blacktop. Kevin Durant versus Russell Westbrook. I'm going to be Kevin Durant because Kevin Durant. I don't know. Ooh, this is a tough match. Kevin Durant. Sup, Russell. Kevin Durant just posterized Russell Westbrook. That was sick. Dang, Russ, dang. Yes. Durant. How is that a dunk over Kevin Durant? My ball now, sucker. Wow, Durant is like properly smashing Westbrook. Properly. There. Hook shot. Oh! Get out of here, Russ! Get out of here. Durant, you could jump sooner. Oh, I just broke Russ's ankles. No. Oh no. See if you could come up with me now. Oh, how? How? No way. D Durant on the move. Durant being clutch. Durant being clutch. That's 3 rebounds now. How do you miss that, Durant? How? Gotta take that to the hoop. It's my ball, I hit off Russ's foot after I hit it, but it's still my ball. Durant, jump! Foul him, I don't care, but at least he'll try to get a block. Oh! Take that, Russ! How do you jump high there, but you can't jump high when he's like right next to you? Well, that's simple. Woo! 13-12, who's better? Oh no! Russell Westbrook. Oh yeah, ankle breaker. I just injured Russ. That should be a no score. I should make it that. Posterized. Oh, I just broke Russ's ankles. Shooting foul. Oh, I have 40 seconds to do this thing. How did he make that? Durant's on him. Yeah, banging in the post. How, Durant? Just jump high like Russ. Sick moves, sick moves. Out of bounds, Russell. Westbrook, out of bounds. Ooh, do those moves like Jacka. I got those moves like Jacka. Got the moves. 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 Just need 1 point to seal the deal. Get out. Oh, ankle breaker. Game over. Kevin Durant's better than you, Russell Westbrook. Kevin Durant's better. Get wrecked. So guys, I thought that was a great episode. So dunks, 14 dunks. We each got 4 fouls. I made 2 out of 2 3-pointers, he made 1 out of 3. I made 19 out of 21, he made 18 out of 23. So guys, I think I did the better game. 3 rebounds, 2 blocks. So guys, I think that was a pretty good game. So guys, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.